Hello everybody, today is the anniversary of the death in 2018 of Hugh Masekela, the jazz trumpeter who's been called the father of South African jazz. He was brought up in a township of South Africa during the apartheid era and went to St. Peter's School, where the chaplain was Trevor Huddleston. And Hugh Masekela on one occasion saw a film starring Kirk Douglas, in which the main character had been someone who played the horn. And from that inspiration, he decided that he would like to learn the trumpet. And Trevor Huddleston, wanting to support this young man's musical abilities, which he'd already displayed in other ways, bought him a trumpet and gave it to him and arranged for him to have some lessons. Not much later, as Hugh Masekela's skill on the instrument began to develop, Huddleston told his friend Louis Armstrong about the lad, and Louis Armstrong gave him a trumpet. So he had two precious trumpets, which no doubt he kept with him throughout his life. I wanted to just pick up today the way in which Trevor Huddleston was able to pick up and spot the potential of this musician, to see that it was worth investing in him and to give him the trumpet that enabled him to learn the instrument which made him famous. And Masekela, in return, and also arising out of his own experience in the township, used his musical abilities to join the campaign against apartheid. And one of his best known songs is "Come Home, Mandela."
Bring back Nelson Mandela.
So today I just thought it was worth being grateful for those who've spotted any potential in us over the years of our lives, who've seen things that we're good at and encouraged us, or any kind of encouragement that we had from early teachers or from friends and colleagues along the way. And also to be careful to keep an eye out for any potential that I see in the people around me, that I could encourage, just maybe by a word or two, but maybe a bit more generously, as did Trevor Huddleston, with a gift of some sort that will encourage particular skills to be supported. Because I think that kind of mutual support,
seeing things other people, sometimes they don't